to see us as we went worldwide. Under the leadership of President Dr. Carolyn Myers, the 2015 freshman class enrollment